Double E hiding in Tennessee, doesn't there ever